100% sync. Yay!
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria and Rosa and Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear?
Yes, actually.
The Pezzo di Borgia may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Do not be detected and do not touch the ground while tailing the senator. Alright. That was really annoying.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me. Of course he did.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What? I just shot you.
Nothing.
I don't like the way things spawn in. All right, let's go this way first. Because things will spawn in a way that really don't make a lot of sense. Come on, get over here. Where? How did I get over there? Alright, let's go this way. Ooh, barely made it. Barely counts.
Thank you.
No! Dang it! Restart me. Let's try that one more time. Alright, let's try it one more time. Damn. I had it too. I almost didn't make that.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
He said the banker is an asshole. Oops. He wasn't supposed to fall down to the ground.
That could be them.
Damn it. All right, I'll come back to it later. Damn. Right at the end, too.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
All right, so... I'm already screwed anyway. All right.
What is taking him so long?
Kill the guard without being detected. All right. That's bullshit.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
All right. Arrival destination less than 3 minutes. Since I know where the destination is, and kind of, cheat a little bit.
I hope they let us go inside. Soon we will be there.
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
So you can't just take a straight path. You have to go kind of a weird path.
Soon this job will be over. Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I? Respectfully, signore. I am not signore. Are you all right?
All right, we'll go this way.
Now we are making good time. We are nearly there.
This way? Come on.
Soon the party will be all around us. I am not. Now we're going the right way.
You were going the right way. I knew we had to go under here. Jeez, guys.
We're on track. Now we are making good time. Soon this job will be over.
I'm here.
Soon we will be there.
That was weird. I just got stopped by something.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitano.
Cesare? He's here? Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Alright, kill the banker from a bench without being detected.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
I've never been to Castello. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I guess. That is quite a chest.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms and arms.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the feast in confession?
Money for you, banker.
Banker's weird.
I will take that. And that.
You are dismissed. Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
All right.
Yes, Excellency, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make our soul. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one can stop.
All right, well, you know what to do.
The pen is still.
You don't seem to understand. I owe all the truth.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride. The pen
all yours.
I will not give you a good one.
For free? I have to make money. No, I have a point.
800 gold?
700.
Done. A pleasure to win business.
Well, it's good.
You there! Thank you all for coming!
Alright, let's see if I can get over there. And kill him from a bench.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon! We will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions.
Power play. Rodrigo's kind of a tool in this game compared to Assassin's Creed 2. He's like a kind of a whiny baby. He doesn't really appear to have any kind of power comparatively. Yeah, he kills that little hooker, which is really sad, and kills the courtesan. That's just not very nice. Alright. You come in here, please. Alright, you guys are back to normal. So we're gonna come right here. We got more courtesans over there. What's around here? He's over there.
I can't do that.
Let's walk around here a little bit. Get back on the bench, guys. Come on. Who did you poison? When did you poison? What's up, banker? Yep, you're done.
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
You die, cazzo! Get the bastard!
Stop it! Ow! Ow! Trying to be anonymous. These guys keep shooting me with the arrows. Nice, I got a challenge too. That is always a bonus. Alright, so now I need to get, I think I need to get back to the Rosen of Fury. Yes I do. Alright, so let's go north. There's a gate there. Probably should get my armor repaired too.
A real modern Romulo.
What's your problem?
Absolutely no respect.
Yep, no respect at all. Claudia's girls have stolen the beggar's money, but there's trouble at the Rosen Fiore.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses.
It's about time.
Yay! Sequence 5 complete. Fundraiser. The Baron de Valois. That should open up a couple of towers for me, so that'll be good.